when hiring an attorney, you are not automatically filing a lawsuit. When you hire an attorney, they will take your case and they will send a letter of representation to the insurance company. That letter merely says they represent you. A lawsuit is not filed until a formal complaint is filed in the court. And here in Georgia, we must have, an attorney must have, client's permission before filing a lawsuit.